So we are here at LPU University and the time is around 10:08 and the unloading process is happening and this is our vehicle. It has reached Punjab safe and sound and we have a small issue. I think we can fix it up. And so the other colleges are unloading their vehicles from the truck and that was the truck which was which brought our vehicle to Punjab. So now we are going inside the college and we need to fix our vehicle up. And the competition is on 10th, right? Yeah, tomorrow the registration starts and let's get going. So all the other colleges have also arrived and they are also unloading their vehicles and we are not allowed to enter the college today. We are only allowed to enter the college after 6. So we'll be assembling our vehicle over here in this parking place. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon and we are fixing our vehicle and it's been a hectic day for us due to the sun as well as the people are fixing the vehicle. The wheels are done, the steering part is going on and so now we are allowed to go inside the college and they'll be giving us our pit so that we can keep our vehicles over there and we can work over there. We have some welding works as well as a lot of works pending, so let's go. Entering the LPU college, we're just taking our vehicle inside. That's our vehicle. Sorry, I'm not pushing the vehicle because I had to vlog. So we are going to the place where we have to keep the vehicle. And there's one more information: we are not getting the pits today. We have to register ourselves tomorrow. The registration process is tomorrow, and we are getting our pits tomorrow morning. Right?
Yeah.
We're getting our pits tomorrow morning. So then we'll get our welding machine and everything, all the stuff we need. And we'll be starting our entire work tomorrow. So for now, we'll be just keeping our vehicle there near the mechanical department, I guess. So let's see.
So this track is for our endurance. The final run will be on
here.
The track.
Yeah. So the endurance will happen here.
Yeah, endurance will happen
here in this road.
Yeah, yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah.
So, okay. So finally, we are inside the LPU, and I'm happy about that. So guys are struggling to get the vehicle. I'll just help them out. Guys are pushing the vehicle so hard. Anuj, what are you feeling right now?
This bike probably I would go over the car's running.
And there's an electric auto inside the college. Oh.
Those guys are racing right now.
So there are various other teams also coming behind us and two trains are, I mean, there's another team who's trying to overtake us and one more team has already overtaken us and they're running over there. Damn, the college is really good. Really good, man. So our works are done for today and we have parked our vehicle inside the college. It's near the mechanical department and all the other vehicles are parked over there, as you can see there. So that's all for today and I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next vlog. Until then, good night. See you.